Hello everyone, today I'm going to talk about a grammar pattern. This is useful for your English knowledge and spoken English knowledge. That pattern is collective nouns. Do you know that word meaning? Collective nouns mean samuhartavachi nama pada. That means terms used to denote two or more are called collective nouns. දෙදෙනෙකු හෝ ඊට වැඩි යමක් හැඟවීම සඳහා භාවිතා කරනු ලබන පද සමූහාර්ථවාචී නාම පද වේ. So I think you could understand this word meaning. Then let's look some examples for this pattern. First one is pride of lions, සිංහ රංචුව, comb of bananas, කෙසෙල් ඇවරිය, galaxy of stars, තරු සමූහය, heap of stones, ගල් ගොඩ, bouquet of flowers, මල් කලඹ, litter of puppies, බලු පැටව් රංචුව, board of directors, අධ්‍යක්ෂ මණ්ඩලය, team of players, ක්‍රීඩකයන් කණ්ඩායම. Then, I told 8 examples for this pattern. I think you could understand this lesson. And then, today our lesson is finished. So, thank you for watching this video and subscribe this channel.